Video doorbells are becoming quite common these days, with some of the biggest players within the tech space getting most of the attention. But 360 reached out for us to take a look at their latest video doorbell because it offers some very unique features that some of the biggest players aren't yet offering. Let's take a look.
And here we have it. This here is the 360 Video Doorbell X3. Now, the back of the packaging highlights some of the main features here, like AI, human detection, and also local storage, a feature that quite a few doorbells, video doorbells, don't offer these days. And what they also claim to be a 10-second installation time, something that we are going to be putting to the test. So let's open this thing up and see what's inside. This here is the inside chime, which also doubles as the Wi-Fi bridge between the doorbell itself and your home Wi-Fi signal. And then we have the doorbell with a high resolution 5-megapixel camera. And below that is a dedicated radar sensor that can detect motion in front of your door so that the camera doesn't have to be on all the time, which also saves you battery life. And then below that is the mounting plate, which can be mounted using screws or the built-in adhesive. And then finally, the angled mounting plate to give the doorbell a better angle if needed. One feature that I do want to point out though is that the 360 Video Doorbell X3 has the option of using an internal battery. It's 5,000 milliamp hours, similar to what we've seen on a lot of other devices. But if you are going the battery route, there's one additional feature that none of the competitors are offering. The 360 doorbell offers an add-on battery pack. Now, this concept is fairly simple. They've created a 10,000 milliamp hour battery that snaps onto the bottom of the doorbell so that you don't have to remove the doorbell anytime that you want to charge it. This takes the advertised battery life from 6 months all the way to 18 months. The setup process is fairly easy. Just install the BotsLab app, create an account, and then follow the on-screen instructions to get everything set up. I honestly was able to get the X3 set up in under 5 minutes, and you should be able to do that too. Next up is the installation. You'll need to remove the traditional doorbell or the mounting plate if you've used another video doorbell in the past, but that's fairly simple. If you are using the adhesive mounting method, all you have to do is remove the backing from the adhesive and then place it where you want the doorbell to be mounted. It did take me about 25 seconds from start to finish to get everything installed here, which is a bit longer than the 10 seconds advertised, but definitely a lot shorter than the 10 minutes it typically takes me to get a new doorbell installed.
Okay, so what can this doorbell actually do? Well, it covers the basics, as you might expect, but it has some other great features as well.
If someone rings your doorbell, it will notify you on your phone that someone is at the door. You'll be able to see or talk to them through your app on your phone, tablet, or even your smart display. One neat feature is that the app allows you to change your voice. You can set it to change it to a deeper voice so that you sound like a man. A nice security feature if you're home alone and you want to sound a little bit more imposing. But there's also a funny voice filter as well, if you want to have a little bit of fun.
Go away, or I'm gonna call the cops.
The doorbell will recognize faces, which is honestly a really nice feature to have. The notifications will tell you when they recognize a specific person at your door, or you can use it to quickly scroll through all of the recordings that you have from the doorbell to find recordings of that specific person at any time they were captured on camera. This is extremely helpful if you want to simply know when your mail arrives throughout the day or the exact time that your kids show up when they get back from school. The AI detection feature can also recognize when someone delivers a package at your front door. 360 is still beta testing this feature, so there may be some false positives for now, but it will get better in the future. One of the best features of this doorbell is that it offers 8 GB of free local storage, allowing you to save months worth of videos at no extra cost. But 360 does offer a cloud storage solution as well, if you do want to make sure that all of your videos are backed up and aren't automatically deleted once the storage on your local device is full to capacity. The built-in infrared sensors also help with recording at night to make sure you can always see who's at your door, even if you don't have a light on your front porch. It's honestly really amazing how much you can see in these recordings, oftentimes more than what you can notice with the naked eye. And if you are worried about somebody in your neighborhood trying to mess with your video doorbell, it does offer a built-in alarm system if someone does try to remove it from your front door. Just make sure to keep the riffraff away.
Having used video doorbells for quite some time now, I have to say I really do like the 360 Video Doorbell X3. The installation process, honestly, is extremely simple, and that external battery pack is gonna be a game changer, and honestly, a feature that a lot of competitors are probably gonna be copying from 360. The full retail price of the Doorbell X3 is usually $199, which is honestly a pretty good deal for what you're getting when compared to the competition, but thanks to a discount offer and a coupon code over on Amazon, you can actually pick one up for just $140 right now. Make sure you check out the description below for the link and also the discount code in order to buy one for $140. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you think of the Doorbell X3 from 360 in the comments below and whether or not you're going to be picking one up. Thanks again, and I'll catch you in the next one.